So this is the walking route, and as you can see, it's only 3.4 kilometers. It's a very easy walk, very accessible for everybody. And although the walk is not very long, it's a very nice walk. And you can, of course, combine it with some other walks too, if you want to, because there is a whole map with other walks too.
Thanks for watching. I want to share my travel experience, tips, tricks, and lifestyle with you. So I would love if you would subscribe to my channel. Put on a smile, it's universal language.